Hello, my name is Anaya Thomas, and I am a sophomore media communications major from Montclair, New Jersey, and I attend the illustrious Howard University. A time that I can say that I succeeded at a task is definitely teaching myself how to play the piano. I am a self-taught piano player. Discussing going through my journey as a self-taught piano player, I was able to see what beautiful music that those certain chord progressions can make. And I was inspired, to say the very least, to partake in my own journey. I begged my parents to put me in lessons. However, you know, due to life, you know, money issues, they financially were not able to. So I took it upon myself, you know, every Sunday after church to get behind that piano bench and press on those keys to see what worked and what didn't. To say the very least, the experience taught me that perseverance is key when you're trying to learn anything new. I did get discouraged, and I did say that I was going to quit many, many times. However, you know, I always found my way back at the end of the day. And I think that's important, you know, to persevere. And, you know, and it's good to take breaks from activities as well. However, perseverance is definitely a key in being successful. And I definitely see that throughout my studies and throughout my academic career as well. Thank you so much for the opportunity. I hope you all have a good day. Thank you.